Gato's running. Field moves to the top of the turn. Here they come. They're off. Energy Force on the inside dashes through now to take command into the first turn. Energy Force has the lead now by 2 lengths. There goes Broadway Release into second. Big Leroy. Perkton driving third, followed on the outside. Satanic Sun Sam, Mr. Procrastinator. Brooklet's Ice trailing the field now. Our King Scooter and Rudy Van out of the turn. And Big Leroy powers into a 2-length lead. It's Energy Force second. Here comes Energy Force out and rolling at the quarter. 29-2, and Energy Force now has the lead 2 lengths. Big Leroy is second, 3 lengths. Broadway Release. Tucked in third, Satanic Sun Sam, parked on the outside. Brooklet's Ice follows him up with cover, followed in that turn by King Scooter, Mr. Procrastinator. They're heading for the half-mile juncture. It's Johnny Z and Energy Force with the lead a length and a quarter. It's Big Leroy right there, second, Satanic Sun Sam, Brooklet's Ice. A minute flat, the race is half over. Energy Force leans into the clubhouse, turn a length. On the outside, Satanic Sun Sam second. It's Big Leroy right there in third. Brooklet's Ice following cover. On the inside, Broadway Release, Mr. Procrastinator, followed by Rudy Van and King Scooter. Out of the turn, they curve into the box stretch. It's Energy Force. Your leader at length, but Brooklet's Ice is 3 wide, moving into second. Big Leroy right there in third, followed by Mr. Procrastinator. 1:30 and 4 for the 3/4. Into the far turn, it's Energy Force with the lead. Brooklet's Ice is on the outside. Big Leroy charging through on the inside. Mr. Procrastinator, top of the stretch. Energy Force has the lead. Here they come and down the stretch. It's Energy Force with the lead. It's Big Leroy second. Brooklet's Ice as they come to the wire. It's Energy Force under the whip at the wire. Brooklet's Ice is second. In the fourth race, number 1, Energy Force was first. Number 6, Brooklet's Ice finished second. 3, Mr. Procrastinator third. Number 7, Big Leroy was fourth. Let's check in at Balmoral.
Here's your fourth race rundown at Balmoral. 752-438-169, 205 and 3 for the mile. In the fifth race, Dean McGee drives 3 better than C's. This race starts tonight's pick 3. Once again,
in the
winner's
circle, number 1, Energy Force. Energy Force is owned by the Paisley Enterprises, Craig Molstad, and Bruce Johnson. Trained and driven by John Zawistowski. This fourth race is the happy birthday to Glenn the Nutman. Post for Maywood Park's fifth in 15 minutes. Let's go back to Balmoral.